Hello guys, Sven here. Today we're playing Tone and the Miami Marlins for the week 3 of the YCL. I can miss playoffs. If I lose 4-0 or worse, I miss playoffs, I'm pretty sure. Something like that. And yeah, I've only beaten Tone once, so it's gonna be rough. Oh wait, yeah, no, I think I always make playoffs because another 3-2 team is minus one in death. If I win, make playoffs. That's first seed. But yeah, that doesn't matter too much to me. I'm pretty sick today, so I'm just hoping to get this done. Let's see what Tone brought. Garchomp. Fable. Aegislash. Shifu. I think it's Rapid Strike and Lunatone. I feel pretty good leading with that. Because I think I'm Calm Mind here. Good luck, have fun to Tone. Whoa. It's gonna be a tough one. I'm just gonna sub and see if it goes for walks. I expect him to be magic card. So we sub here. Knock off. Yeah, now we go for the Calm Mind. We'll see if they're. I should do around 50%. The Moonblast, so I'm gonna click Moonblast here. If I do less than they are unaware. Then I should only do like 25%. Not their magic card. So they're plus one, plus two here. And if we get to plus six, this is not true. Oh, we're both Calm Mind. I'm gonna Moonblast again. think I KO'd him in this. So I'm gonna Moonblast again. At least it's worth the shot, I think. So I'm gonna click Moonblast. And if I get rid of Cleft that way, we're happy. And yeah, close enough. So, Grim Chaos, Clef, Moonblast. I should take any hit from any of the mons. So yeah, feeling pretty good. This isn't a good position to break now. Yeah, this would just Moonblast as well. Shifu. Kinda need to save this from Mandibus. Garchomp. This sword stance is we're in trouble. No, EQ. EQ. We're gonna Icy Wind, right? Yeah. Icy Wind. Pretty free. Could have bought it. Can't stay there. Sorry for the miss. Stonehenge miss sucks. Dark Pulse should kill here. Stonehenge. I'm sorry, I'm not any animated at all. I'm just very tired here. I think that Stonehenge might have killed. Probably. Yeah. Most likely. If he's any boosting item, killed him. Now I just click Dark Pulse. I think the Aegis Slash is pretty annoying. If it's Sword Stance or something like that. I don't know what comes in. If it's the Mandibus, I'm just gonna take this opportunity to set up. Oh, Lunatone. Yeah, we just swap here. Right. Lunatone. Do I lose to Lunatone? Pretty scared of. Wait, how much damage did it do? Yeah, but it's not life or. True, regardless. Mandibus. That's completely fine. Stealth Rock. Mandibus is what I want the one to be on. So I'm fine with this killing me. Okay, it was weak armor. I think now it's either going to defog or swap, right? We got Torn here. Tornadus. This is Burns. So it's not going to do too much. And then we'll just start setting up. Plot. Lunatone. Even if it's AB. Softness. If we're plus 4, we should always kill everything. I think. I just don't be in range of the. Shadow Snake should be out of range from Shadow Snake. Unboosted. Bandit, I die too, but only Bandit. Yeah, the Mist Stone, it really hurts. I'm really sorry for that. Should even kill the Dark Pulse here. don't know here. Lunaton. I mean, if Lunaton is swarmed. But yeah, I don't need this for the Aegislash, so I'm just gonna click that on it. Guess it's swarmed. Does it do to Sarah or I guess with Ice Beam? Does too much. Slowking Ice Beam doesn't do too much. When the Regis dies, Prem Ice Beam does 24. Yeah, so we take it. Get a free Scald off. I'm just gonna scald the Aegislash as well. I don't need to preserve differential. Then I'm sorry for Tutone with the Mist, Stone Edge, and the Axe and the Banner. A Totemize Aegislash maybe can win? I don't know. Do I take? I take one, right? No, I don't take Specs Shadow Ball. Yeah. We're not in the best position. I have knockoff on 20 mods. I get a burn here. Should be faster, but yeah, should be a Shadow Sneak here. Unless they're super fast as well. Or are they Autotomize? Also, I got a little bit fortunate that their Urshifu was in. Attack adamant, because then I would have died to that poison jab. Okay, Christine. Burn? No, Sword Sense. SD. Yeah, this is the problem. I needed the burn. 252 plus 2. We're scalding again. I just need to be able to take Shadow Sneaks with my mods. Stance change. Sneak. I just swap this in. Iggy. Okay. Serena should always, right? Because I have Queen of Majesty. Yeah. So Earthquake here is free. Okay. Shadow Sneak. And now I should be able to kill it with the Serena here. Good knockoff. Even if it has no item, right? Yes. So knockoff. Broom. As long as I'm faster, I kill it. Attack flat, minus one. I need to Shadow Claw, shouldn't kill me, regardless. So we knock off again. Didn't matter. I crit instead. Yeah, I'm so sorry. Colbert. Yeah, I'm sorry for the crit. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, X, man. Yeah, I'm sorry, Tone. This was not how I wanted to win with the hacks. But we pick up the W. He played it well. His end game. Yeah. Still think I had mons that took hits. Because I would never let it get to plus 4. See, Serora took a crit sneak, right? Yeah. And yeah. GG's to Tone. I'll see y'all in playoffs. I think I got a bye, but yeah, I'm not feeling well, so I'm gonna head out.